Hello, 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 and welcome back to the Killathon. This is the top six, the super special top six. Billy, Trickster, Dredge, Legion, Demogorgon, and Wesker. Only three of these competitors can move on to the next round. But who will it be? We find out next. Leon, Claudette, Fang, and Nia Carlson are here to play. Going to Mount Ormond. Season's greetings from Mount Ormond Resort. 1, 2, 3. Let's go find us some survivors. So sorry, Claudette. It was a good attempt. Double gen popping. This does not look good for the Billy. And another gen is fucking... No, that one's done. Damn it, Red Glyph. That was terrible. There's the lithe to get her away. Come on, Fang, commit. This is pretty rough for the Billy. Big whiffers. That's the last generator. No good for the Bilster. Damn it. And door open. Game over. Bad, bad Billy. Oh no! That sucks. Three hooks for Billy. The worst showing for Billy so far. Ouch. Poor, poor Billy. All Legion has to do is get four hooks and Billy is out. Poor Billy. It looks like we got all the rewards. At least killer sided. And with the Legion, we're gonna want to go through this as quickly as possible. Faster. We need that red envelope. There's one. There we go. And we'll save the frightful flan for later and pick us up this red envelope. Behold, multitasking. All right, so we got ourselves an Elodie, a Billium, and double Meg Trouble with an Elodie holding a flashlight. Make sure we have our Bingo Bango. It looks like one of our Megs is going to hold up the line. Now, normally, if I'm playing Legion and I get Legion Megs, I leave them alone. But this is a bye, Megan. But this is a competition. So, unfortunately, Legion Meg will not be safe from Legion Susie. Replaced by David King, who should ready the fuck up. I mean, ready up. Which he does! So dance, only three. No map or hatch offerings, so the Legion needs four hooks. Four simple savage hooks. And the Legion will completely eradicate Billy from this tournament, with the worst showing the Billy's had so far, not even getting six hooks. Three salty, sad hooks. But at least it's not zero hooks like the artist, right? Fuck. Ooh, Terminus on Legion would be fucking savage. Just break all the survivors. Oh, yeah. Mother's Dwelling. It's time for Susie to go on a rampage. Hello, Bill. Where are you going, Bill? Oh, I got stuck. Okay, fuck this loop. It was a good try, Bill. And there is one stack of no way out. Go up here and give this gen a kickerino. Hello, Meg. Well, that was fucking dumb. Way to go, Legion. Fuck that right on up. Ah, Discordance Trigger, we know where they are now. No! Bill. God damn it. My word. Oh? Is this a Bill? It is. That's really not what I wanted. I did not want the Bill. That is really unfortunate. I want no way out tokens, not dead Bill. Well, there's three hooks. Saw scratch marks, heard a drop, but don't see the drop. Hi, Megan. That's four hooks. And here's five hooks. And there you go. Billy's out, Legion's in. This is still regressing, huh? Huh. Interesting. Nothing on Killer Instinct, huh? Oh, someone's over there. There's a discordance trigger. There's the save on David. Whew. Hi, Megan. Come on, Megan. Friendship hooks for everybody. Oh, David, David, David. Come on now, my friend. Who is that? Is that Megan? The feedies, Megan, the feedies. Hi, David. We gotta hope to you. Gotta hope we get lucky and find the hatch before Elodie. Then again, Elodie could already be sitting on the hatch just waiting for us to show up. They can jump on it and make us feel bad. Where's the fucking hatch? Ah, it's in Maine. Elodie already found it. Or not. Who knows, Elodie might have a key. She's burning time now. Time she's not gonna have. With no way out blocking the door. There it is. Now we know roughly where Elodie is. Or was. And that's Noed coming in to trigger on Elodie. We just gotta get her to a hook. And there it is. 12 hooks and the hatch for Legion. Billy is no more. Merciless victory. Now it is time for the Demogorgon. And a match has been found. Right, we got all 10 killer sighted. We don't need to do that anymore. Feng Min, Vittorio, Ada Wong, and David King, and Feng Min's bringing in some contraband. We got all the killer sighted ones, so we don't need the red envelopes anymore. Hopefully, Killathon will be over quickly and we can jump into Survivathon and we can actually get all the Survivathon sighted ones as well. And then we'll have all of them, which will be cool. Right? Yeah. So hyperactive right now, and I don't know why. Dan, 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 with your hands, and bam, 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 bam. Where did I set down my water? Thank you. It's taking forever to load. We don't like that. It's not a good sign. So, dance, dance, dance. I don't know why that song is stuck in my head. Doesn't even make sense. What song is that? I don't even know. All I know is that lyric. Just dance, dance, dance. Dan, 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 dan. What fucking song is that? Who sings that song? Who's a part of this? Who? What can? Oh, oh. I knew it was taking too long. Vittorio. And you brought the escape cake. What the fuck? What the hell? You smell like failure. Wi-Fi problems. Pfft, nobody has problems with their Wi-Fi. Let's try that again, shall we? This time without failure. Is it suffering? Jane Romero, Zarina, Laurie, and Claudette with the fucking contraband. Claudette. I'm running Shattered Hope on this Demogorgon. Why? The anti-Boonagorgon. Let's go puppy, let's go demo puppy, let's go puppy, let's go demo puppy. I'm so hyperactive. A lot of things in Hollow Knight are suffering. There's lots of suffering to be had in Hollow Knight. I'm sure Colo 3 is also suffering. The Ironworks of Misery. One, two, three. One, two, three. One of you is not moving. I'm gonna come say hi. Oh, hello. Took a little time to load in, did ya?
Ah!
No. You don't get to bring in a flashlight and try to save your friends. Where'd you go? Hello, Claudette. Drop it. Big whiffers. It was a good attempt, Claudette, but not good enough. Is that a boon I hear tingling? Couldn't be. It is not. I'll open this envelope for you guys. Don't worry about it. I was standing too close. Why are you so fast? God damn. It doesn't help that I get lost easily. I mean, I get lost easily, but not that easily. Zarina, come on. I missed. How did you dodge that? Claudette, you're a wizard! Well, I fucked that up. She can go around this forever, so I'm not going to. Look who's here! Well, Well, somebody was here. Party poppers on deck. Tricksy there, but not tricksy enough. Twelve hooks for the Demogorgon. Very nice. Very nice. Ooh, yeah, Demogorgon. Ooh, yeah, Demogorgon. So the trickster needs 12 hooks and the hatch if he wants to beat the demo puppy out of the top 3. I believe Trickster needs some work, because I think his loadout is broken. Yep. Oh, all the way back to level 1, Trickster. My man. Yeah, we're just gonna have to try and make do with otherwise. What does this do? Increases blades, no more bouncing blades. That'll work. Alright, Trickster, my man. Time to see what you can do. Oh, that's right. You got a face, I believe. Snazzy. It fits in with your whole thing you got going on right there. Killathon has been a long, long road. But it is drawing closer to the end. Oh. Let's see here. We got us a Leon, a Claudette, a Leon, and Michaela Reed. Claudette is bringing in... What is even your loadout? Starstruck, Lethal, No Way Out, and Merciless Storm. That is such a weird collection of things. I mean, that is very, very weird. Lightborn? Lightborn it is! Because you don't need Franklin's if you've got Lightborn, but with both Leons with, Bangarangs, toolboxes, you can assume they have Bangarangs. But Lightborn doesn't give a shit about the flashbangs. Or flashlights. Or blast mine. It just doesn't care. Let's go, Trickster. Let's go, 12 Hooks Hatch. I don't want there to be any more ties. I just want to get it over with. No more ties, please. Just decisive victories across the board, please. The Yamoka Estate, Lethal, 1, 2, 3, 4, there they all are. Alright. Somebody's not moving, so let's go say hi. Good morning. Come on, Leon. Finally, you got me, Leon. Leon, dead hard, really? Would you like to keep up? For fuck's sake. You got boil over. Still trying for that flashlight, huh? Come on. Damn it. Oh, for fuck's sake. God damn it, this is annoying as fuck. For fuck's sake, man. You've got to be fucking kidding me. Jesus Christ. Man, these guys are giving me the runaround here. Fuck. And like always, if I'm doing really well, that means all of a sudden I'm gonna get the fucking survivors that are the top tier A-list survivors. I'm not gonna be able to do shit. That's generators. There's just no point. It's infinite. I don't know what it is or why it is or anything, but it's infinite. And there's nothing I can do to stop it. They've triggered no way out. I just run around in circles and I can't catch them or stop them or do anything a fucking about it. This is just infinite loop after infinite loop. So isn't that fun? Of course, how could I forget? Pallet stun, just to rub it in, you know? Because they're all professionals. And I'm bad at chasing, apparently. Ha ha ha! You had to try one more time, even though you know that I can't be blinded? Good for you. Well, I wanted a decisive victory, and a decisive victory is what I got. Demogorgon moves on. That leaves Dredge and Wesker. Now, Dredge has been fairly successful in eliminating Resident Evil's killers, so we'll see what happens. Here we go. Victorio, Kate, Claudette, and Michaela. Well, how do you do? Lucky Leary's Treatment Theater. Claudette. And Kate. Alright. I knew you would have boil over. Vittorio, I fucking swear to Jesus, man. So far away. That was dumb. Run, Vittorio, run. Friendship is required. Gotta find the hatch, gotta find the hatch. Gotta find the hatch, gotta find the hatch. Did not find the hatch. 10 hooks for the dredge. Well, ain't that a kick in the pants? So Wesker just has to be Wesker. And get a 4K, and he will have secured victory. Let's see if we can get you something better. I guess not. A yellow wreath it is. Quiet Bloodwork, apparently. Well, that's a nifty glitch. Alright, well, I guess that's the end of this episode. Wesker will solo run later to see if he can beat the dredge. Because this is a thing that's happening right now. So, until next time, good day, good night, good evening, and good games. Bye-bye.